Excuse me, Nikki.
Hey.
Now, you and John Cena are more than friends, which has been alluded to by Natalia on multiple occasions. Now, according to Natalia, it's the main reason as to why you've become such an extraordinary superstar.
You know, I hear that quite a bit, and it's extremely unfortunate, but take these trucks, for example. Yes, I'm on it, but there's all these amazing superstars are on it. And, of course, yes, this one I happen to be next to John, and maybe it's destiny. But John had nothing to do with this. In fact, John has had nothing to do with any of my success here at
Amazing
WWE.
Superstars. I don't see my face on this truck. I don't see my face anywhere.